Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for coming back. If you're an old subscriber and if you're new here, you're very much welcome. If you're watching this video and you've not clicked that subscribe button, hello, what are you waiting for? Go right ahead, click the subscribe button down below, and don't forget to click the bell beside it, because if you subscribe and you don't click the bell, you wouldn't get notifications each time I upload a video. And today's video is my very first question and answer. I didn't know what to expect. Like, the questions you guys were going through, were going to ask me, you know. But anyways, I got questions from Facebook, from my friends on Facebook, Instagram as well. So yeah, let's jump straight into the video. And if you don't follow me on my other social media, that's Instagram, Facebook, make sure you do. All of them are going to be linked in the description box below. So yeah, so let's jump right into it. The first question I got was from Instagram, Banso Diva. She's a fellow Cameroonian YouTuber. Make sure you check out her channel. Make sure you subscribe as well. She's fun. Like, her channel is amazing. So she asked me, when are you coming to ETAS? ETAS is the United States of America, basically. I don't know. I would definitely visit ETAS, that's for sure. But for me to say I know exactly when I'm coming there, that would be a lie. I don't know when I'm coming over to the States, but I cannot wait. There are amazing YouTubers over there. Bernice Pezuzu, of course, you as well. I hope when I do come there, I'm going to catch up with you guys. And why not even film a couple of videos with you guys? So, to answer your question, I don't know when I'll be coming over to the US. The next question, still from her, from Banso Diva, was, which country would you like to move to if you could pick and choose? So which country I would like to move to? Let me see. First of all, if when I am really comfortable, like comfortable the way I want to, I would live in Cameroon. Cameroon is my go-to place. It's my favorite place in the world to live in. I would rather live in Cameroon, travel from time to time for vacations or business, whatever, work. But I want to live in Cameroon. Besides Cameroon, I would say Canada, because if I'm not mistaken, healthcare is free over there. There's a lot of advantages, basically. Like my friend, she mentioned to me, if you get to work a certain number of hours in a year and you put to birth, the government literally pays you for staying at home. And yeah, while you're on maternity leave, basically the government pays you and you can stay at home for a year. I was like, what, a year? Meanwhile, over here, if I'm not mistaken, it's 3 months. Cameroon, 3 months. Like, hello, I would want to move to a country where I can stay at home with my baby for a year after giving birth. So it would definitely have to be Canada. Yeah, so that's that. Another question I got from an Instagram follower, Zope Charles, thanks for the question, was how old are you? She's asking my age. I am 25. My first YouTube video went live in June. That was my birthday month. Yeah, so I'm 25. She also asked, what's your educational background/job? I have a bachelor's degree in journalism and mass communication. Maybe that's part of the reason. I've always been a chatterbox as a person. So yeah, I have a degree. And then my job, yeah, I work 6 days a week, and I pat myself on the shoulders. Like, for me to get to upload videos twice a week for you guys while working 6 days a week. But I'm into sales though. So yeah, I have a sales job here in Dubai. She asked again. She had a lot of questions for me. She was like, are you in any way planning to relocate from Dubai, and where to? Again, right away, no. There's so much I think I can exploit here in Dubai. For starters, correct me if I'm wrong, I know Queenie Roll, I think. And then I know this other guy, he's Kenyan, either Kenyan or Tanzanian, something like that. I know just about 2-3 African YouTubers as a whole in Dubai. That's one. I think the job opportunity here is good, but you need to have experience. You need to have experience over here in the UAE, United Arab Emirates. So as of now, I don't think I'm going to relocate. But if I do relocate, it would have to be Canada, I think so. Or later on, Cameroon. Yeah. Next question, still from Zoe Charles. Have you made a video where how you met your husband? I don't know if I've ever made like an entire video on how I met my husband, but I think we did mention that in the husband tag. Bottom line, we met in a friend's room. We happened to be at the same place at the same time. Like, that was the first time I saw him, or that's the first time he spoke to me. Yeah, we met at the French room. Okay, this is another question, still from an Instagram friend or follower. Why did you choose to move to Dubai? Well, I've been to Dubai before in 2016, I think. Bottom line, I'd been to Dubai before on vacation for a week. Oh my God, they don't call this country the city of lights for nothing. This place is breathtaking, especially at night. I loved it. There's a lot to do here, fun stuff. You know, back home, you find yourself, you have money, but you don't know what to do with your money, like how to catch fun. Over here, there's a million and one things to do. I felt like I had not exploited everything I should have in a week. And in my mind, I was like, why not come back? Why not come back to Dubai? So yeah, but my husband is here as well. So yeah, this is where I am right now. My husband is here. My family is here. So yeah, by my family, I mean my husband. So to answer your question, okay, so that's that. And then I got question on Facebook as well from a Facebook friend, Barbie Lee. She's a fellow YouTuber as well. Make sure to check out her channel. She's a lovely mom. Very trendy one, as a matter of fact. Yeah, so she asked me, what is my ideal job? I would have to say PR. Yeah, public relations. Bottom line, I would love to, you know, to just have an exciting job. You organize events for people or for companies. You get to, bottom line, socialize while working. So you basically have fun even though you're at work. That would be my ideal job. And of course, to own my own PR company, so I work for myself. In the next 3-5 years, I don't want to work for anybody. I want to work for myself. Yeah, so that would be my ideal job. And then the last question is still from Barbie Lee. She asked me, I know you once mentioned you and hubby are not ready for kids yet. Is that still the case? I knew I was going to receive a question talking about kids. Yes, it's still the case. We are not ready as of now. Though my ovaries have been dancing, jumping. Oh my God, a couple of YouTubers I watch are all pregnant. Adana and David, Jamie and Nikki. Yeah, when I see pregnant, and I've been seeing a couple of pregnant people over here as well. I'm like, what are you waiting for, girl? Yeah, but you just don't get pregnant. And because you see other women pregnant and they look good, they are glowing, or you see like cute babies on social media. Yeah, but the answer is no, not yet. I'm not expecting, I'm not pregnant, we are not planning to right away. In due time, when the time comes, I will definitely share the news with you guys. Or when you guys, when I disappear for 9 months, just know I'm pregnant. But no, I wouldn't disappear on you guys. So yeah, that's it for this question and answer. These are the questions I got from my friends on all my other social media accounts. If there's a question you would want me to answer, definitely comment in the section down below, and I will note it down. And in the future, when I do another question and answer, I'm definitely going to address your question. So yeah, this is the end of this video. I just wanted to sit down, you know, just have a chit chat with you guys, answer a couple of your questions. So yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and see you in the next one, guys. Bye.